I'm here with Lauren Simmons, and I'm interviewing her about the A-Staters football scrimmage. Okay, Lauren, what do the refs do at the football scrimmage?
Well, if we have recruits, then we will show them around practice and just kind of entertain them, and then we'll
practice. Who is allowed at the scrimmage?
Pretty much anybody, I guess.
What are some things you are looking forward to?
For the season?
Yes.
Just watching y'all get to play. Getting to be on the field during like practice.
And I bet you feel pretty exclusive, I'm guessing. Yeah. Who's your favorite offensive player / defensive player?
Colby.
I'm a defensive player. Who's your favorite offensive player? I'm not gonna tell anybody.
Whatever. Kendrick Edwards.
Oh my gosh. How do you prepare for your stressful days?
My stressful days.
Yes.
Eat monster.
What is the most stressful thing about the day?
About a recruiting day,
yep.
Or?
Yeah, about a recruiting day.
Trying to win over the recruit and make sure they like you in Arkansas State and Arkansas State football.
What is your most favorite thing about being a rep?
Getting to be involved with all the players and coaches and feel like part of the fam.
What are some other events that are upcoming for you guys?
We have the spring game coming up, so we'll have lots of recruits for that. So we'll just get to do our rep thing for that. I guess getting to feel exclusive, like a VIP for the football team.
Okay. Thank you, Lauren.
You're welcome.